So, welcome everyone. It's so nice to see such a full house. This is such a crazy project that we do every year. It's very hard to describe GardenMusic, but I think the important thing is that all of us come with so many different backgrounds of styles and music that we love. We're all classically trained, but it doesn't sound like it, I guess. So, in order to satisfy that requirement, we wanted to play a piece for you by Edward Elgar, a British composer, that I thought Harrison could speak about a little bit.
Thank you, Julio. We had an amazing concert yesterday, and we're excited to replicate it for all of you. Just out of curiosity, who was here last year for one of the Garden?
Oh, yeah, awesome.
So you guys know what this is all about. Last year, I had the pleasure of playing five beautiful pieces by Robert Schumann, originally for cello and piano, Julio. And we decided to double down on that. We're playing some more bassoon music for you now. This was actually written for bassoon and piano. And when we read through it earlier this week, Julio said, he uses the same mega tricks over and over again. That sounds so great. So we hope you agree. This is Edward Elgar's Romance for bassoon and piano. Thank you.
Thank you.